What's that? Oh, not so much, eh?
Is that the sign for...
Since we got our bib on, why don't we just have some nut cream, maybe?
Oh, I might need a bib, too.
What's that?
No, seriously, is she done with that? Pass me a spoon. Let's try a little bit more. We should try some nectarine, too.
Mashed up or just usual?
No, we can get rid of the first one.
I just don't want her to do that choke gag thing.
Oh, that was good. Oh.
No, the other, because we read this thing, it was called like baby led weaning, and basically just give them big chunks of stuff that they can just suck on. And so we gave her like this massive piece of melon, and that's fine. But now she's got some pretty strong jaw action going. And so she bit off a piece of, the first time she did it, was a chunk of sweet potato. She totally gagged, totally threw up. It's horrifying.
What about the steak?
She just sucked it. It was so funny. And we've got some really funny pictures. And she's just like, meat.
A little carnivore.
Anyway, she's bed again today. And she got a piece of apple off and then kind of gagged on it. Which, of course, is supposed to happen. Like, when you... I mean, she can gag on, but I think it was sort of like... Because she kind of threw up, like, because I just fed her. You know, and it was sort of like, well, that was a waste of energy creating that milk. Because now it's all over her lap. How's that? Not so much? This is the first time we've fed her, like, mashed up things.
That's that spoon.
Nothing's fine, anyway.
This woman that I work with is Native American, and she had these necklaces, one for her and one for her baby, and they had these kidney-shaped leather pouches that were stuffed with some kind of herb, and they were teething necklaces. And so she would wear one, and then while she was holding her baby, she just pull it over, and they would teeth on it. And then when he was old enough, I don't know how old, that he wouldn't choke on it, then he would wear one, and then kind of chew on it.
What's that?
I don't know what the herb for. Yeah, it's something really mellowing.
Your hands? It says in the book to just, with gooey stuff, let them.
Oh.
It's like, I've seen the dogs do this.
Would you like some more?
I thought for a minute that I had spilled some on the table, but it was it was like a little cranberry. That's a good one. So these had a pretty high entertainment factor, didn't they?
They do. I mean, when they're like this. when it's like, what time is it? 7:11.
Right. Not 11 or 7.
Exactly. Less entertaining then. There's squash on it. You're like a little raccoon or something.
It's too small for my head.
That's really the problem. Okay, I think we're done. Get some good squash. I'm going to turn this off now.